Yeah, so hopefully you can hear me over the wind, it's pretty windy outside today. But this is a vertical mid ball pass through. Essentially, get yourself a 4 kilo mid ball. I like to use slam balls because they just don't bounce afterwards, but a mid ball is absolutely grand. Then, essentially, feet shoulder width apart, ball in two hands, and then it's quite simple, really. You're just throwing it vertically as hard as you can. One good tip for this is do like a couple of warm up ones, so kind of like bounce a little bit. Then, when